Hello, I'm back. It's been a few days since I've been playing FIFA. Welcome back to Rebuilding Aston Villa. Anyways, you probably won't see this. Well, you probably see a few episodes before, but it's been a few days since I've been on FIFA, so it's gonna be a while trying to get used to stuff. But I'm back, and I had a bit of a brainwave. So you may recall, I'm in the transfer window. I really wanted a left back because, well, I need a left back, innit? I'm kind of being hung out to dry here. Now, I wanted to get this kid here, Tierney, but unfortunately, I didn't act fast enough, and he's gone to Eibar, a Spanish team, which is a shame because I really wanted him. I really, really wanted him. But we still have someone, maybe not as versatile as Tierney is, but he's just as quick and he's not that far off overall. This guy called Leto. Now, what I'm going to do is I'm going to approach the buy, first of all. I know we can't afford him in terms of release clauses or whatever, but what I'm going to do is offer. I'm going to offer Jack Grealish, who is as much. And, you know, I don't really need him. I don't need him in my team. You know, he normally comes on as a sub and he's not really doing much for me. So I'm going to offer up Grealish and see what they say. But we're looking for a winger, fullback or a striker. Ah! Now that sucks. Right. I know I shouldn't be looking for strikers. But I could do that and then sell Codger or Hogan, because I don't really need that many strikers. But I'm gonna offer up Grealish and see what they say. He's worth 11 mil. A centre back, striker, or a fullback. Right, in that case, offer Codger. See what they say. Plus 9 mil. But he's only worth... You know what? To make the books, I'm considering selling Codger and Grealish. Right.
Attack with these two strikers.
After some tough games, we really need to pick it back up. So let's start positive.
Davis.
Obviously, the goal man, Davis. Goals, Mr. Goals. Almost with a chance.
Well away from goal.
Scoring 5 in the last game against Cardiff in the Carabao Cup. No, I did not see that coming. And yes, I had it unprofessional. But David's committing the early foul there.
For the offender. I wouldn't have been surprised, but the referee's taken a slightly linear
view.
5
goals in the previous match. Dude, that was a mad game, by the way. If you haven't seen it, I recommend you stop this video and go and watch it. It is absolutely mental. And we can start something here. Davis. We can start something here. Davis.
This is an exercise to Davis. In patience as they
to Davis
to
again.
Looking
back
for
in.
In the
and in. Offside. Oh, but it's
decision.
Offside.
Good
plays it through to Davis. Abraham plays it back. McGinn. Out to Davis. Davis
shot.
With the shot. And that was very close to 1-0 Villa. Brilliant chance there by Davis. Wrapping his ball around his foot. Forcing the save out of the keeper. It's a corner now for Aston Villa. Eleni is about to take it. Who's out there for the header? No one. But Guhai though. Guhai, what striking ability has he got?
The goalkeeper, given catching
Green released, but it was
range,
comfortable
really.
Enough for the keeper. And Pardew with a nice
there. Tackle.
It's half time. Fairly even Stevens at the moment. Will things change in the second half? Elsewhere, Stoke are drawing. That's a much needed result there. At half time, West Brom are also losing 2-1 to Norwich. That's something we need. Nottingham Forest is 0-0. That is also a result we need. So things are going well at the moment if we get this win. Let's do it. Oh, hell no.
He's made the save.
Moira still come into action when he needs to. It's a corner to Wigan, though.
In goes the corner.
Oh, punched out there by Moira.
It away from danger.
Oh, no. I just got sent to the shops. I just got sent to the shops there.
It's a brave effort.
Nothing comes of that chance, but geez, that left back.
But off target, way off target.
Yeah, not his best effort, that's for sure.
Abraham.
Steady at best in the first 45 minutes.
Oh, but the chance is here. And my man, Cole Davis.
Had to really reach out for
that. Almost.
Corner.
Getting that chance. I probably could have squared it to Abraham. McGinn with the corner. Can it be 1-0 Villa?
He's put in the corner.
Free header. Oh, nothing comes defending. Of that.
Let's
oh, the strike though. And going that well almost went in by Elenia. We've got our numbers, but still, there could be a chance. It's free. And what a save there by Moira.
That is one of the great saves.
Possibly save of the season. They had no... That was a goal. We would have been 1-0 down, but great reactions there from Moira. Right, so one of the returning loanees, Jordan Lydon, I think his name is, he is back. So I've replaced him for McGinn. Let's see how he does well in the centre of the park. Here he is now. Dodgy touch, but still he's got the ball off, so...
Here's Davis.
Can't complain. And here comes the Doma. Skinning his defender.
In powerfully there.
But again, just nothing coming of it, man.
Power.
Just our performance in the final third has been very off. No way is this happening. Oh my god. No.
Substitution.
Right, Hepburn Murphy.
The managers really earn their money.
Can he earn his books here?
Try and improve the team. Well, Alan, here's the substitution now.
He was pretty poor out there today. Limited chances. The defenders had the better of him all match.
Nope. Never mind. No, no.
The referee has brought a halt to it all with the team.
Damn, that was such a dead game. Wait. Whoa. 5 mil for Hourihan. Nah. It's not worth it. He's been an integral part of our midfield. No, I couldn't do it. Well, you ain't going nowhere because you seem to always, you know, come back. But anyways, what is up? I'm back. Last game we had was against Wigan and that was a dead game. But we have more news considering the transfer window. Is in the fact that one, we got some money from the FA Cup. Nice, but Hutton is leaving. It's one of those contract things. I don't mind. I can let him go. I'm just trying to get through this transfer window and trying to get somebody. Hold on. Now, this is what we need. Release clause is... Bro, pay for the release clause, innit? Nah. Bro. Pay the release clause. Hold on. Okay, he's worth 11 mil and they're saying 12. How much are they willing to pay for him? 20. Yes. Yes. We have to sell him. We actually have to sell him. They're looking 23 mil for him. 20 mil. Nope. I want to make sure this deal goes through. They probably won't get me now, but 20 mil. Ah, no. We blew it. I probably could have went down a little bit more, but... If they want Grealish, they're going to have to pay big money. Moreno's. Who's that? That's another player we want. Probably could have went a bit lower, but no, I wasn't feeling that. Right. First of all, let's sort out our team. So let's put everyone back. Let's put Blassie back. Let's put El Ghazi back in said squad. Kodja is still out. I'm going to give Gavis another chance, being as though his form is still up. But hopefully, I'm also going to put Hurahan back and see if that does anything. I think that partnership needs to come back in midfield because they do work well together. But I will actually sim this game. Don't ask me why. I'll probably lose. But we're up against Hull. Right. So, we're simming this game. And this is a home game. We drew 0-0 with these guys last time. So, we need a result, realistically. And they've got one of their boys injured. El Ghazi strikes first. That's what we need. That's what we need out here. Kingsley gets a yellow card for themselves. Nothing's going on at the moment, but so far we are winning. And El Ghazi gets his second of the game. El Ghazi being on form out here. 90 minutes has passed and Hull City lose to Villa 2-0 at Villa Park. Our home game is strong. That's what we need. But look at that. Look at that. Our semi-final leg is against Cardiff. Cardiff City. I'm going to do that real quick. Everyone have a good trading session. I'm going to sell Lloyden as well because we practically don't need him. Now I'm also going to sim this game because practically there is absolutely no way they are going to beat us. None. They can't. We won 10-1 at their home ground. They can't beat us. They won, but it won't do them anything. It won't do them anything. Right, so we're up against Ipswich Town, ladies and gentlemen. And so far, nothing is happening. Hopefully, we get some things going in. El Mohammedi with a yellow card. That is not good at all. Stoke City are winning their game, which isn't good. But we are 2-0 up. Davis and Abraham on the score sheet. Mohammedi is sent off. So that's a one-match ban. But we are playing well and we are going to hold on to win 2-0. Davis and Abraham on the score sheet. That's what we need. That is what we need. Contract negotiation. No, don't go. Yes, you are important to our team. A one-year deal, cool. No release clause. He wants to drop it down, cool. That's fine. You actually save us a bit of money. See, that's why I have you on my team. But since Hutton is going, he is now going to be my permanent left back. Well, left back, centre back. 5 mil. Right. Who can we offer? Because we really need this. We really need this. Grealish. No, you know what? Not Grealish for this one. I'm saying Adoma, you know. Adoma. A fullback or a goalkeeper. Strikers. Let's get rid of Kodja. It's been fun. 1 mil cash deal. Right, let's count all that. We may have to get rid of Kodja here. Oh no, this is bad, but we needed a left back. We really needed a left back. Say 1.2. 1.250. Yeah. I need it. I'm sorry, guys. He's like our star striker at the moment, but I need a left back. I really need one. Oh no, that was bad. This isn't bad. This is very bad, but we got a left back. Ish. Well, we may do. Except, yes. Left the contract, I'll say 3 years for Rika. No. Right, 11 grand. You know what? Allow it. Do it. Whew. We've got someone, lads. We've got someone. Which beefs up our squad a bit. And his name is... What's his name again? His name... Where's he gone? It's Frederico Rica. Whew! Uruguay. He's 24 years of age. And he's come from... I don't know what club he came from. I just bought him.